Matt, I'll hear, I'll listen to you. Go ahead.
Okay, George W. Bush, convicted for crack cocaine. And his wife, convicted of vehicular manslaughter. So how is it that he managed to be president for 8 friggin' years and we never heard about it? Well, gee, maybe his friends own the media.
True that. It's good, man.